of the resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIV section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Resistance members, report to the VIV section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your son seems to be working nicely, blending right in.
Report to the VIV section of your nearest intake facility.
There is the assistant. There is the infomod. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Me.
Rivet? Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up! Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Stephen Mars. And Rusty Pete.
Wow! Our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear. Must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Velma, with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, up to adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest, and the crowd goes wild! And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Clark invasion of Kurwa? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills. Well, but once he grabs some ammo, of course...
I think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You got a sweet bounty on your head, Lombax!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Oh. Yes! Real bullets!
Whoop these guys!
But you gotta love a surprise!
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear,
activating magnet!
Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... Oh, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our heroes traverse... Oh! Dimension will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator. So you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't
expect to see you here? Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Ha. Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. To use.
Let's light him up!
Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Mrs. Zircon's weapons are painful to enemies, safe on civilians, and guaranteed to travel between dimensions.
Between dimensions?
Mrs. Zircon keeps a close eye on market trends. That one will look amazing in your arsenal.
Four goons incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates.
just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
Hmm. The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Just need to cut through the station and catch up to Nefarious. Nefarious is paying these guys!
Not nearly enough. He's leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow.
Surface after all these years, just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
Nefarious really resurface after all these years, just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
I
to the boss!
More butts!
Nice work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to the fairies.
Goons are useless! This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity!
Quickly! We cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. His defenses are weakening. Dimensions are weakening considerably. Well, it is certainly not good.
Yeah.
Get off me shit, me mateys.
Did I do it? Oh, what is this?
What's with all the neon?
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the dimension ate her. Ratchet?
Oh dear, my arm. And no, the Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eye, red antenna, very charming.
Oh, I'm charming.
Please let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor.
Okay.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now?
From our magnificent ruler.
Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Yeah. Mister, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage.
Clank!
Yo!
that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
So exciting!
There goes Ratchet.
Club Nefarious shouldn't be hard to miss. Better look around. That sounds like a club, all right.
Excuse me, sir. I'll have a Coca-Cola, please. Okay.
Hi, yeah. Are you the Phantom?
I am whatever you want me to be, buddy.
Resistance alert! Resistance alert!
First mission in forever, and my cover's blown!
Phantom? Is Skid? Better take care of these guys, or they'll go after Phantom, too! Wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You've got to be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, dude.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Oh, you bitch.
Something around here I can use to reach Phantom. Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it? Hey, wait.
There he is. The football from the club.
Oh, boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Your resistance ends here.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy can't catch what doesn't deserve. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Ha! Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash! Ha! That's what I like to see.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shh! It's not safe yet. Just stay close.
Can you get a royal starship or not?
Love Maxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? Help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Did I ask your opinion? No.
Already made that upgrade, silly. That is a popular one. See? Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnetic? Always. I knew teaching you this would be easy peasy. See you next.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there. And me, Zircon, was never here.
Did you try the tricks?
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? Have you got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Look, beware! Gunfire!
up!
growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
You learn how to fly. Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down. From the inside. Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? Whoa, this is fast. Is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Line is a gentle
ball. Where did did you even come from?
Do not try that again, Rebel!
A round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
Finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well. And actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Here we go.
Five planet destroying cannons and a surveillance state covering the entire city. If only that blasted Dimensionator still worked.
Clank.
Huh?
no, no, no!
Welcome, oh master of us all. Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha!
That's what he said, dude.
So then this dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! They're under attack! Get away!
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh, look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at the gelatonium factories.
No.
Great! There's a seeker peed right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. A lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beavers appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh dear, my communicator must be broken. It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Into that rift thingy. All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
I am a dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the dimensionator's destruction.
Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, don't hide!
Hitting its nest might get its attention. away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the morts!
I could jump off.
Now, if we could get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the morts! Excuse me!
Look out!
I got it! See? Sometimes I don't crash. Gelatonium factory. I'm coming, Morts.
We didn't follow that Lombax and his Robopet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
Another Lombax? Tell us where your friend is, Rosalina.
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
May I take a look? I have some
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh, dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 Phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank, former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax, became a hero. Good for you. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this enough. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Feels lighter than air. That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, no. Anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you.
Hey, dear!
Thank you.
I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you? Look who it is!
You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
Oh, look, it's Arthur. Arthur's in this game. Go watch. More like Operation.
Best to avoid hits like that.
You're a stubborn Grunthor too.
Yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Peek.
do as well.
What's incoming?
Another way across.
You will not succeed in jumping across.
Just scoping it out.
Apple returns.
Good.
regret this.
Come on! We both know how this is gonna end, big guy!
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing. Especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Okay. So, you were being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax, I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something.
Whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates.
Yeah,
I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Flight stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Gotta hit the flight stabilizer. I can't get to the flight stabilizer until I jump on that thing's back.
Destruction is most definitely assured now.
Bring it!
unfortunate.
You okay, Bolts?
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we've still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship. By the way, how about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki? Me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart. Ratchet and I are lost.
Lost?
Oh, yeah.
Well?
Hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's... Something?
Right.
So, this is, Zerky's gastropub and battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolt. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Cheeky bugger. Okay.
Mort's limeade recipe is slowly coming along.
We got shadow bombs! The latest and greatest way to blow your foes to bits! Wanna make your enemies go bzzz? Grab the lightning rod! Go on. You know you want it. picked that one up already. Looks like you've got some open cells and the raritanium to match.
Interdimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerky's, where we slaughter with a smile.
Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
Mm.
No. Oh.
Huh? Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well, well, well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer. Pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Xerxes is a violent spree, so take it outside.
I am more lover than fighter. But for you... I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
Get my precious.
Are you ready to witness?
Yeah, I ain't going.
Have a dangerous battle arena.
I will fight you both myself, but first you must prove you are worthy.
The pirates are coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Yes. Nothing from space time. A two pirate signature.
think we would have fun by now.
Victory! Fucking seriously, it's difficult.
Stop me! and dramatically, I will get my revenge. But here, take your bath.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me?
Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzard Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Whoa! Another Lombax! Let's build this thing! Nice work back there. We could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzard Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up.
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is...
One of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Hey there, Rivet! If you're here...
Sorry, one sec.
Dreamed of tunneling straight to your enemies? Make the dream a reality with... The Drill
Hound!
Anyway. Hey there, Rivet! If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
Got a bounty on our heads.
So I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust. And then I'll blast that dust into a sun. And then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on two nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Phase quartz, here we come. now.
If I knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be? Question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you good luck, Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one. This
Kidding me.
Has the Lombax been located yet?
No. The town is emptier than the Resistance's promises.
Oh.
Ratchet. Town saved. Now about those archives.
Interdimensional anomaly detected.
About the archives.
Hey!
So embarrassing.
You all right? That was quite the landing. I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh dear. Well, there's little I can do seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. We will need help from the monks
Gary's acolytes to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple. Do you mind if I ask you a question?
Pretty much done. I think I'll leave it for now.
Prisoner! Ratchet. We must save them.
Well. Well, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna get going.
I promise.
Hope you have a good day and take care.